being a futurist is one that extrapolates a little more than the average person. But if you ask me a question, what should the average person want? Well, I will only extrapolate what I believe the average person should want. Sustainability and verifiable information is what they really want. Predictability. You don't want to drive to Aunt Minnie's house and find out that she was on a vacation. You want a telephone. Say, Aunt Minnie, are you going to be home Wednesday? She says, yes. The probability is that she'll be there when you get there. But if you just drive out, you're working on assumptions. People don't even know what to do to become more what you would call reasonable. There's no such thing as reasonable people, because everybody's a victim of culture or a victim of indoctrination. So a reasonable person may appear unreasonable to another person. So the question reasonable has no clear definition. Look it up in a dictionary. A reasonable person that acts more appropriately. Well, what the hell does that mean? So you're always dealing with probability, never the truth, never, things are never linear. They occur in different ways. They don't occur as a progression, continuous progression. There are abrupt changes in history that have changed civilization. Conform to your culture? Would that be appropriate? Or not conform to your culture? If you're a Nazi or in that group and you don't conform, you're thrown in prison and become a work slave. So I can't tell a person what to do. Depends on their indoctrination.